I'm a wimp now that I lived here in Texas.
We're a windbreaker. Do you have a
windbreaker? I don't have a windbreaker because I don't live back in 1995. I don't. I'm like you, who still live in the 90s. See, and your phone went off saying, yep, they agree.
And it's a spam call, I promise.
No, it's supposed to be on silent anyways, Ron. We'll be back.